Fan sinks $100 putt McIlroy couldn't. When U.S. golf fan David Johnson went to watch the Ryder Cup warm-up rounds, little did he expect that he and #39D end up having his own chance of golfing glory. For more details, click on the link below.